all of our manufacturing locations have well-established recycling programs. In recent years, we've tackled more difficult industrial waste and finding non-landfill solutions to those types of waste streams. And what that left us with was general plant trash. And we needed to find a way to analyze this waste stream and figure out ways to reduce it and ultimately avoid sending this material to landfill.
So this landfill, the zero goal, really highlighted that this is an effort that a lot of people can get behind. And I think that helps us with the Orange Branch, and it helps us with the rest of the business as well.
For the Centralized Waste Collection Project, we strategically located centralized waste stations throughout the building in areas that were easily accessible to employees.
What we came up with were basically a tri-collection of waste baskets, a compost, a landfill, and a recycling container.
These stations are convenient to everybody. You pretty much can't walk around a corner without finding a place to throw away your waste.
We had the opportunity to live in Germany, and we had four different bins at our house. So we had a recycle bin, a paper bin, composting bin, and a trash bin. And it's just a mindset that people have to get used to.
For our latest phase, we eliminated all of the recycling and garbage containers from each one of the cubicles.
I thought it was a great idea, but immediately we started discussing that there were a lot of concerns around it. What is that the other people are going to think about it?
What do you mean we took away our trash cans? When did that happen?
I thought it could be a little inconvenient, but I was also a little excited about not having trash sitting in my cube all day.
Every day of my working life, I pay trash or refuse, and I just threw it in the waste paper basket, and I forgot about it.
This is something that you are touching on behaviors and the way people were doing things before. We're changing that.
I'm more likely to use the compost option now. Probably a lot of other people are as well, because previously we had the trash bin and the recycling bin at our desks. And that means if you don't want to get up, you're just tossing it behind you, and it doesn't go in recycling, so it's going in the trash.
I've learned that it's important that you do a good job of sorting. But we are trying to sort here so that we don't lose that opportunity.
It's nice to have a change from such a sedentary, role here at Bendix to be able to get up, move around, and recycle more.
If other people in the building are doing the same thing, that'll have a large impact on how much we're throwing away at the end of the day.
Today we've collected over 700 bins, and we're partnering with local organizations to donate these bins to promote recycling habits in our schools and in our community.
It's the education part that's probably the most important to us. And what nothing better for our community and for our world than to have kids be those life learners and how they can sustain our environment.
It's impressive to me to see the results that we are achieving. And I think we will create even more awareness and more consciousness about that. And I'm absolutely certain that we are succeeding, and we will even succeed more.
And I like to think that what we've created is a place where we're proud to bring in our families, and we're proud to bring in customers and visitors and show them what we've accomplished.